Okay, so it's done. I know I didn't probably show you, but the best way to get this nice finish, if you look at this finish, the wrinkle, it's even all the way around. I know the lighting kind of sucks, but I'm telling you, it looks really, really clean, you know? The wrinkle looks even. I don't know if you can tell, but the wrinkle looks even all the way around. So that's what gives it that nice, you know, wrinkle job when you have it even all the way around. And the best way to do it, prep it, clean it, tape it. Of course, I took all the tape off of it now, and stick it in the oven. Get the oven to probably like 300, 350. Stick it in the oven, leave it there for about 10 minutes, no more than 10 minutes, especially if you have any kind of rubbers, seals, anything like that. And then just grab it with some towel, bring it out here, and just spray it. Now, when you spray it, don't spray it. That's the key. That's the key of the wrinkle paint job. When you spray it, do not put it on thick and close. Always, when you spray it, spray it far away and just throw it in mist. Because when you throw in the mist, especially being hot, it just right away it will get the wrinkles start getting what do you call it? It will get all start shrinking on the manifold or whatever you're painting. Like this piece right here, same thing. You know, if you look at it, look at that. It's nice and even. Look at all that nice flat cut right there. Can't even tell, but. And then the crank. I'm leaving the water pump. Probably gonna have to paint that next, but I don't know. Debating to buy a new water pump. So I don't know. We see. Other than that, it's good to go, yo. And that's kind of brings it on to this. It's been quite a bit of work, porting it, shaving it to get it to this point. And it's gonna have some nice downstar hardware that's gonna go all the way across. With a nice gasket. Oh, I can't wait. Can't wait. But before I do that, I do have to buy one more fitting that goes in the back right there. So other than that, it's pretty much ready to go. And that kind of brings it on to an end on this video with the manifold and everything else. And there's gonna be more videos with the motor being put together, etc. And I'll keep you guys in touch. And catch you guys later, all right? Y'all be safe. God bless. You'll be good. And one more thing, do not forget this right here. You're awesome. God bless.